Can I make one? Okay. I am setting up the VR really quick. So in about 3 to 4 minutes I'll be ready to stream. I just gotta send out some notifications and stuff too. Can you hear me, chat? Realized the recording cut off so much of the bottom. Where is Boneworks? Hello? It says my mic is going off. But okay. Okay, I'm pretty much just going to have stream chat up. You know, I look, I can see you guys. Hello, stream chat. Oculus Rift is killing me. Sorry, I had just got done setting up Itzy's neat new visor. Oh, I also boneworks let me do it. Okay, and tell me in chat if the stream quality is bad. I'm still experimenting with my VR. Oh fuck yeah, going on Freeman time. Don't want any of that. If it continue, where does it put me? I don't think I played this game that much. I did think to overclock my graphics card, so hopefully it doesn't give me too many problems. But if so, I can just restart the stream. So how are you today, Babon? Oh. Okay. Okay, let's just speed run the tutorial. Oh, okay, how is Let's Go Eevee anyways? Actually, I never watched this cutscene, so we get to watch this together, guys. Just turn that one down a little bit. Is it like, what region does it take place in? I don't really know anything about it except it's like remember Yellow version back in the day, like you have Pikachu and it was stupid baller? I think that's what Eevee's about, right? Archive. Saving this bad boy. Is it fun at least? This a soda? Inoperable geometry. Get out of here with that. Okay, now I need to. Why can't I options menu anymore? Just no. Oh great, don't mind if I do. So I've done this tutorial before. So I'm just going to speed run it. Because it's really nothing but, you know, movements. And as you can tell from my expert gameplay, I'm a pro at moving. What's the let's go way of catching Pokemon? Like, how's it different than just the usual, like, throw Pokeballs Why is it not? Why does it think I'm. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Why does it think I'm crouching? Man. What? That's weird. So they're just walking around and you just go like, "Hey, you bit," and you just like throw a Pokeball at them. How do you train your Pokemon? Oh. I'm not sure I like that. Okay. My favorite thing about Boneworks is since everything has physics, you can just pick up random fops and run away with them. So I'm stealing this bench. That's fun. What a cute way to show that mechanic off. Slide under that. Jesus, that is a dude. It's a wild game, guys. Did see violence. Okay. Silly. Oh, the sledgehammer, don't mind if I do. Ever tell you guys that a sledgehammer is literally my favorite kind of weapon? You can blame that one on Harley Quinn. Just love big hammers. Nothing fucking better. It's the giant fucking mallet. Yeah, the mallet is a common clown weapon. I guess. I just really enjoy Harley Quinn, so, you know, I'm into mallets. Wow, this is a lot easier on a non-index controller. Fine, I'll do it the real way. You think the mallet's a clown weapon because of Harley Quinn, or she has a mallet because she's a clown? That's the real question. Feel like a zombie. Like, rah. Okay. How's the view, guys? Like, give me a second. Oops. What? I can't just mute my mic on a headset. This sucks. Pull this out. Yeah, I mean, she was introduced in Batman the Animated Series, right? So that was like the 2000s, wasn't it? I'd just be interested to see the distribution of clowns with mallets before and after Harley Quinn. Physics-based environment. What's this? Oh, that was cute. Get out of here. Oh, I have to hit these buttons. Give me something to throw. What's up? I'm Gordon Freeman, baby. Get in there. Oh, hi, Quinny. Welcome to the stream. I'm playing Boneworks. I am going to hit my fan, but I am going to knock this guy down. Yep, that's the fan. Owie. Okay, I give up, guys. I'm not a very good thrower. Oh, you're supposed to go through the laser, guys. Not so deadly death laser. Oh yeah, this says I have a mag release button. Oh, I want this. Get in there. Where's the pool lever? Oh, still charged. Oh, you guys aren't hearing any game sound? Where's that controller? I can't see. Is that How's that? Is that better? Yeah, I just kind of have to guess at it before I start. Oh, I'm not doing this. It's just, that's a tutorial I don't want to do. This I will do. What? What does that mean? Oh, I see. Gravity mechanics. No, thank you. I won't relent to gravity peer pressure. I'll see him. Oh, thank you, bud. Okay, time for the first level. Yeet! This is about as far as I've gotten in the game. I just wanted to speedrun the tutorial because it doesn't have a lot of interesting stuff in it. It's just like an intro to the game.
Okay.
That's fucked up. Hey, buddy. Are you okay? Are you okay? Ignore that I just punched out your eye, I guess. I'll bring you over to this guy. You guys been sleep together. There we go. Comfy. The arrow says go down that way. Means don't go down that way. Yeah. Yeah. Probably not the intended level design. Oh, definitely not the intended level design. Well, have fun later part of the level. Okay, I'll stop trying to break the game. Did you get a free sledgehammer out of it, though? It's really trippy. I was like, I know those body holsters. Oh, fuck yeah. You know, I play a lot of tetherball as a kid. I fucking loved this game. Anyways. Hi there, buddy. Dead. So another weapon around here. That's the ultimate weapon right there. Can't beat that cinder block. I'm gonna 1v1 you and Tether Bomba Bomb. Make you play it. Clown v Clown Tether Ball. This way you say, that's ominous. But That's cool as shit. Nobody here too. On that box, but I'm not really sure how to get it. Oh yeah, raffle day, baby. We do it in the circuit. Hey, so the pistol ammo. On a VR helmet in VR. Is this the authorization increase they were talking about? It has to be. It's the only thing that's worth anything here. Fuck yeah, I'm Captain America now, baby. Ooh. See if I am Captain America. No! My shield! Dang, physics made me drop my shield. That's just on my person now. That was garbage. Why did it drop? What's up now, motherfucker? Oh well, not my problem. That turned into a real ass person. Yeah, get him. Who the fuck are you guys? Yeah, get him, zombies. Well, I just found a new one. That's not fair. Bye. Zombies, deal with it. I'm leaving. Are you telling me, theoretically, I could have skipped that much of this level if I successfully used my, Mad sledgehammer skills. It's a really inefficient way to store cargo, guys. Hi, bye. Hi. Bye. Get away from me. Okay. Headset untangled. Kind of just got stuck there with the movement. Give me my ammo box. Okay guys, the ammo's not that important. We're just gonna go for it. What are you? Where the fuck is this, guys? What is that? It's like a really fucked up oil slick. that's trippy. It really makes you feel like you're climbing a ladder, but you're absolutely not. Back up. I say, I gotta bring a box with me too. They nicely provide you with a box. It's six persons. If it is explosives. How's the stream quality, guys? Is it decent? Oh, thanks, Seffy. Hey Seffy, how'd your stream go? I'm good. Really struggling at Boneworks, but I'll get up there. Yes, it is VR. I'm just really bad at VR. No! No, I needed that. What do I do about that? Yeah, VR clown. I was hoping I'd get my 3D model by now so I could, like. There's like a Unity thing you can do so people can see you. See your 3D model play VR. I was hoping to do that, but. For now, you guys just get ditzy in a headset. I see. It's not that you can't go down more, it's that you won't go down. I'm very good at physics puzzles, guys. Good enough. How did your stream go, Seffy? Yeah, I saw it was a Skyrim playthrough. Or at least I saw the tweet.
Yo, Arthur, over here. How are you still in the city? The board's calling an emergency meeting for all Monogon employees. All of MythOS is on lockdown. It's crazy over here. I have no idea how you weren't kicked. Like, nobody else can log in. The system clock being frozen might have something to do with it. So if you can make your way to the core tower, you might be able to manually restart it and let us back in.
Oh, yeah. SMG time, baby. That's fair. I started a Skyrim VR playthrough recently, and I'm doing my first time as a bow build, and man, VR Skyrim's a blast for bows. Where did that guy go? Like, is the implication that if you walk on the streets, they'll suck you up in a weird cube vacuum thing? Oh, thank God. Ah! I didn't save my ass. That thing. Ah! Get a head injury. It is funny. You need to mod it a lot to make it playable, per se. But man, is it a blast after you do. Stop that. Illegal. It's just, it's really dumb because Skyrim VR still costs $60, and it's like, this game's literally a decade old, Skyrim. What the fuck is up with you? Heck yeah, soda time. Oh, that's where I came from. This is fun. Give me melon. I thought that said testicles, and I was like, what the fuck? Why do you have that in a crate? It's horseshit. Skyrim VR and Fallout 4 VR are separate goddamn releases. Luckily, they had the good sense that, like, Fallout 4 VR is, like, $30, and it's on sale a lot for, like, $15, but, like, I had to pay full-ass money for Skyrim VR, and I'm like, this is fun, but is it $60 fun? And the answer is yes, because it's still fucking Skyrim. But I don't want to pay $60. Out of one gang. He did just drop my ammo all the way to the bottom, though. Yeah, I mean, it even has an Alexa release. Like, come on. I'll be honest, I'm still not quite sure how to holster things. I think it's both grip and, like, trigger at the same time. But, I just want to go for it half the time and hope it's right. This is the stream that's going to get me affiliate, right, guys? That's how fun and entertaining I am at playing Boneworks. Now, this is a fun little game. I just, come on. Put it up. There we go. Can't not have my clown hammer. I would like some, Ultra Classic, please. Okay, what about Ultra Carrot? You got some of that? No? That's what you get for not having soda. Didn't drop my gun. Aw, oh, fuck yeah, playroom time. You see the box up there that I want. So I'm gonna give it a good college try, then I'm moving on for the sake of entertainment. Hello. I don't need the box that bad. Bye, weird play place. Just give me a save. I got these little guns. That's a fun detail. Oh, you can save with your arm crossed. Oh, I see, it's a keyboard. Sorry, breaking the grass. I'm just gonna turn around to go this way. Oh, here also a key door. To which I have no keys. Goodbye. Backed up. Two little times. I mean, can you blame them? They make so much money off of it. Too many rigid bodies. I don't like them. Why are you saying sorry? What was that? Well, buy me. Why does it keep letting go? I just want to climb to the top. Okay. Is it like a regular forklift and the game actually knows how a forklift works? Not forklift, but a fucking pallet jack. In their defense, I don't think enough people use pallet jacks on the rank to, know that it's a jack. Anyways, back. This really sucks. Can't even like swerve with the battle attack in this game. Come on. Where's my immersion? Give me a second. Take a second back. Wait.
We are going out to eat for Mexican, and the hotel is coming up in a few seconds to say the thing, so...
Why?
Because we're going to change the thing.
You know I'm midstream, right? I can't
You're midstream, right?
Yeah, I can't deal with them looking at it for like 20 minutes.
20 more minutes? Okay.
No, I can't. Until 6.
Okay. So you don't want to go to Jesus?
No, I'm midstream.
Okay.
Okay. It's going to be Tuesday, Thursday, 2 to 6.
Okay.
Hello. Hey, about that. Okay. Getting in and out of VR is always like a whole ordeal. Okay, what am I supposed to be forklifting? Or, pallet jack, is that this? Not that either. Hi, Seppy. I hope so too. I just gotta keep my viewer numbers up. And I'll hit it. I'm not a very smart clown, guys. Thanks for the follow, the poor hobbyist. Really gotta get it so the pop-up notifications show in VR too, but Oh, wow, this card finds any grip. Oh, that's fun. I like how they add alternative paths. Close that out. Yeah, it's a neat little game. I'm just both not good at it and very new to it. It's supposed to get really fucky later in. The basic concept is like this company named like Monaga made basically the Matrix. Well, without, you know, the whole harvesting human electricity. But it's like in the 90s. So it has a lot of, you know, 90s futuristic, and it's gone terribly wrong, and you're the only person left. Everything else is just malfunctioning AI. And they're trying to figure out what the fuck's going on, and you're trying to, you know. Oh, I see. We play, I think a dude named John, who is like a technician, and for some reason or another, the only one allowed into the game when it was crashed, so you're sort of like exploring, figuring it out, and playing with its physics. It's a physics-based game. It's half like showcase for like a really complex physics engine and half really fun game. It really feels like every VR game needs this physics engine if they want to. Yes, you are the one. Get in there. See, I was wondering where the physics came into this puzzle. Now I know. That's my super short show. Anyone remember that off Disney? Like early 2000s? Was that a ditzy deep cut? Pinky out. Okay, try and stop me now. That one. Monogon. Monogon, yes. How do I get this to go? Oh, I see, there's a button right there. High five! Fuck yeah, watermelon. Excuse me, you interrupted watermelon time. No. That's cute. That was his memory in admin. Oh, that's a deconstructor. I'm not going down there though. Next level time. So, how's your day before, hobbyist? I hope it's been well. Fuck. Hey man, what the fuck was that? There's no clue how you get money, by the way. Oh, I see, I have no carryover from the last time. So these guys like are robo slaves? Is that why they're... Love iron sights. Can't beat them. Kill Carbine with a crowbar, I can kill this guy. You know, I think that's Alex's biggest sin. No crowbar. Okay. Did that. Did this. Free ammo time. You know, I do this thing where I stop talking when I have, like, very little to say. I think it's just bad for my stream health. So I'm just gonna not shut the fuck up, guys. You're gonna hear a lot of clown now. Yeah. I see. What about... you! Okay, how am I supposed to get on the elevator? Yeah. You got any clues, gang? My best guess is... I'm sorry, what is that saying? Oh, capacity. Oh, that's cute. Wall capacity, max return equals. Sorry, the idea of a, like, a reality that functions off programming is so funny to me. And a very cute way to show your, like, 90s Robo-Matrix. You got any clue, gang? Cause I don't. I broke the game somehow. I don't know how to unbreak it. Okay, gang, turned out I was a fucking idiot. Who would have guessed? In my defense, that button is not very obvious from that side. You hate me. Not my crowbar. Get out of here. Sledgehammer is my new best friend. Yeah. Yeah. Anyone else want to go with my expert sharpshooting skills? Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, because real guns are ambidextrous like this, I guess. Ah. It's actually just the right hand gun. I'm using left-handed. Because I'm that good, baby. Now, luckily you don't have to deal with, like, shell burn or anything. Oh, Jesus. Always end up facing the wrong direction. Watch another dude come out of this hole. right, big boy. Okay, well, that looks like the right way to go, so I'm going this way. Why would you need all of this in a matrix anyway? There's gotta be something for taking the stupid path, right guys? So I don't know why I didn't realize it earlier, but I keep trying to shoot at them and they're like projections out of a ball. So like obviously the ball is the weak point. I just didn't think about it earlier when I was shooting at them. You know? Oh, what would you stream? We do a cool cinematic slide. That's one thing I think other games do better than Boneworks. Boneworks gets gunplay really well, but they usually add some kind of mag counter. But Boneworks just doesn't. What's a GG Accord? This is what I'm talking about. Laser sight, baby. Try and fuck with me. I've never actually played a Guilty Gear game. That's a fighting game, right? A really well-known fighting game? Void Leak. Well, excuse me. What's this? That's, I think I watched a YouTuber play a Guilty Gear game, and all I remember is the Dolphin League. B16 go. Let's try for medium length chain. Now watch this. Watch this post strat. I wish you were this good. Yeah. Not really it though. What if I just sort of yeah, get over there. Oh, fuck yeah. Ah! I'm sorry, buddy. Did you die by getting stepped on? I haven't played League in years. I used to be a Morgana support main. I have no clue if she's still viable as support in any way. But she was my go-to. I loved her. She was such a fun, not like a Healy support at all, but like a fun, like, get it done. Stop the meeting. A fun, like, setup. Like, she could get a lot of stuns and stuff and, like, really force your enemy to play how you want them to play. Anti-fun support. She's fun for your carry. She's not fun for the enemy team. She just has so much, you know, she has that stun. She has a move to, like, you know, an area denial. She has just so much to make it, like, I have to do. Can I just keep going instead of whatever the fuck this challenge is? You know, I actually played during her visual. I played beforehand, but I was there when they, like, upgraded her graphics and stuff. Excuse me, ladies and gents. I'm a very friendly clown coming through. Nothing wrong, I promise. I have no clue how I'd get up to those. Hey, Rock Attack. Jeez, I don't like that. Why are they giving me so much ammo? Oh, hey, that's where I came in. Yeah, I know, right? I just fought off all these guys, too, so it's like, what more are you gonna throw at me? Filter Master. Oh, that's I'm dying, not I'm dead. I thought I had to start from last checkpoint.
Nice job. Try it, ball boy. Being locked. Stop having the door be closed. That answers that question. Oh no. Oh yeah. I thought that'd be a hard puzzle. I'm not usually very good at this. Fuck yeah, wrench time. Who wants to go? Was first of all. Oh, it's just a lock right now. It's so cool. Come on, off you go. Stop dilly-dallying. This game has a really nice visual language to it. Okay, let's see if I can find the way. Is that a watermelon? Security glass. Take that, security glass. What the fuck is that? Thought you were just a headset. You're like an evil headset. I get it. Since it's a VR game, it's an evil headset, like a head crab. Not really. Haha. How do I get the point of this?
Hmm.
Is there a point? It's just to shut off fan. That's the problem with this. It's not a problem. It's a really fun feature. I could never really tell what you're supposed to be doing in this game. Jesus. Going through there. This is just going backwards. I started here. So what would be the point of going back this way? I guess I can't be any more lost than I already am. Okay, leave this section, there's nothing left for me here. Drop down and hope there's no fall damage. Oh look, there's something left for me. All the enemies are dead here. Right. Go in that. Nothing, nothing. Whole bunch of nothing. I was just up this way. It was pointing me this way. Don't mind if I do. There's nothing over here. I'm supposed to get up there somehow. I just have no earthly idea how. Above this, presumably right up the stairs. It looks like it should be right here. Right, guys? It's going down here. Turn that on. Is there something to say besides the that should be nothing, right? No. I'm starting to see why, now often where, like, a chat will tell a streamer, like, backseat game them. I'm starting to see that. Never understood, like, when I'm watching someone stream, but, like, now I get it. So this is not good content. But I'm also terribly lost. Oh, I just hit my fan. Owie. Gee whiz. You're telling me. Done. I feel like it wants me to get to that one, but it looks like there's no real reason to. I'm literally about to take off my headset and Google it. Motherfucker. Okay. It's nonsense. Googling this. Why can't I type? What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Let's do that. I did this. Now you jump off. Is there any way to do it, guy? Not showing off, it showed me where to go. A funny dude. I see. How would I have guessed that? Hey guys, sorry about that that small break. I suddenly had a an epiphany that totally wasn't given to me through watching a walkthrough. How are you, Rebecca Jack? Glad to see you on my stream. I haven't seen you in a little bit. Look at this. It's supposed to go up here. I didn't know that was not up here. So, yeah. I just punched my TV. don't know what just happened, but I have to, I guess, fix that. That one's just broken, is that what's happening? Okay. We're back in business. I guess. So I'm just supposed to obstacle course this? Or am I like... This works. Let me know if you guys want me to try a different game. If Boneworks is getting a little old on the eyes, let me know. I have a few different games. Down with Monongo. Fear me. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. One more of you fuckers, right? Really dark, guys. Where? Feel like a disintegrator on your finger. Yeah, I sure hope it does. I know, right? Look, they gave me fucking 600 shots, 800 pistol shots, and it's like, do you think I'm that bad of a shot, guys? I take them out in like 3 shots each, like, come on. Ah, but... garbage. Oh. the fuck? Gravity! Okay. Yeah. Die. Got the scan smashing shotguns. That's what I thought that was. Or I reacted so positively, and then I went, oh, that's not a shotgun, that's an SMG. What VR really needs a Donkey Kong simulator. Die, Mario. What do you think it'll take to keep that thing up? I figure the more the merrier, yeah? Time is it? 4:42? I'll about see if I'm gonna take a 15, but I think it's no problem with playing Boneworks for an hour more. Okay, let's see if that's enough, guys. My little barrel bonanza. Melon. I'm very close to getting 999 pistol ammo. I'm only like an hour in. 3 hours in. armor. So, like, I guess the question is, what the fuck took the Matrix down, and why is there a guy posting about melons all over it? Don't worry, I've played enough CSGO to know how to fucking skate. If you guys remember skate maps. Good times. Fuck yeah, Melon World. What do you guys have any clue what I'm talking about in regards to skate maps? Motherfucker, you thought you had me? That one's over here. Fuck yeah. Really thought you could fool me with that one, huh, boys? Everyone knows the first rule is double tap. thieves. I love this watermelon obsessed weirdo. Look up. I'm gonna look up. Somebody's gonna get clean. Again, what's the point of this in regards to the Matrix? Boneworks, what the fuck? You think I don't have enough ammo? I did it. Go down there. Ew. This is the sewers, guys. I'm pretty sure if I didn't pick up any ammo for the rest of the game, I would still have more than enough ammo. Ah, I should have put my gun in the reclamation bin. I forgot. No. Not taking a break, I'm just getting a sip of my drink real quick, guys. Once I find where I kicked it to. Okay, it's 4:55. We've been going for 3 hours. And my controllers are a good battery. Hi, buddy. Yeah, more ammo. Yep, no gun. Okay, stand back up.
Oh, I was gonna say, I don't know what to do here, since I have no weapon. But...
I get plus 100 damage with the sledgehammer, since it's a type of hammer. And everyone knows clowns are best with hammers. Violence. Okay, this level is going to suck for me, guys. I don't know how it looks on stream. But, since my headset is a type of LCD headset, it just does not do darks that well, per se. So, it's dark as shit in here. I'm mostly just curious.
You're heading to the tower to reset. I've been obsessing over the possibility for weeks, and you acted on it first. I couldn't let you think you were the only one who saw it. Just leave a way for others to get in. That's all I'm asking for our contributions. Leave a way in.
That's what I think, lady. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Those particles are too expensive. I feel like there's a message from the dev more than info in regards to why nothing has blood. not sure I'm a fan of this.
Hey.
Bonk. Bonk. Come down here. Well, his AI does not know how to handle that. Screenshot that one. Why can't I read this? I want to read this so bad. I can't even put it in my home state. So as far as I can tell, this is some sort of, virtual reality space that's supposed to replace the real world. Fair enough. And it uses these wireframe people as its AI workers. And they're called, like, neutral frames or something. But now that the system's gone haywire, oh, Jesus Christ. They've gone haywire, too. Which isn't an issue, because I'm the only motherfucker in here. Except, I guess, Melon Guy. Who's honestly creeping me the fuck out. Nah, I'd rather wait till I'm later in the game to get the leading theories. Like, are you saying, like, the theories on the game setting, or, like, who Melon Guy is? Yeah, fourth sunset. I don't know why it's being so ludicrous. Hey, excuse me, buddy. What the fuck? Do you guys like that pro strap, by the way? Oh, I see. There's just messages leading me through the level by a guy who really likes watermelons. And at one point, I saw another guy hand me a gun. So there's another human in here somewhere, I think. And I assume he's Melon Guy. Okay, that's a circle. Oh, fuck yes. Yeah, so I'm moving on. Yeah, remember when PUBG came out and he used the frying pan as a shield? There's never been a better battle royale than using a frying pan. Thanks, Lava Gang, whoever the fuck that is. So many actors. You know? I think you've cornered it down to being you and Melon Guy. But now some guy named Lava Gang gives you a fucking gun. The charging handle. Are you kidding me? Why are my fucking guns? Where'd my smidge go? Are you saying I lost it because I died? Oh, thank you. I thought it was really cute. I got a photo of the Pimax, like the exact headset I have from the front. And I took like 10 minutes photoshopping it to like transparency and right fit. Just because I thought it would be funny. And it was, honestly. Give me my SMG. Hammer. I'm kind of mad about that. I had a whole ass SMG. Make it so you don't have it. Thank God. How'd you carry a video card? I gotta say, guys, without the SMG with the light, this is going to big suck. So I'm going to give it another attempt to find it. Man, this sucks. They gave me the best gun for the job, and I lost it because I died. Oh well, I guess. No lights needed. You think you're better than me? Huh? Just because you can see in the dark, but I can't. Yeah, how'd you just throw your graphics card? I'm not doing that. I don't like trusting this guy because I know nothing about him except he tells me where to go and I listen. Touch by it. Yeah, I do know that about him too, actually. Got me there. Would it be too mean if I threw this thing off the cliff? Should I chat? Wow. Goodbye. Not my mom. Though, then again, every time he's told me to stay away, because it's a terrible amount of enemies. Hey, buddy. Motherfucker. Tracking someone really off. I wish I had my flashlight. That was a really nice SMG. Wow, you should have come. It's not even like dark and spooky, it's just fucking dark. Kids. Sorry, what is that noise? Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, no. I like my head intact. Come here, bitch. Thank you. Yo, that's night vision. Sorry guys, we're in it for the green stream today. This is how I'm playing now. That's really fun. Now, what's that? Oh, Jesus. Try that shit again. You know, I gotta say, this is an especially brutal way of killing someone. You know, I guess I could use my SMG. It just feels so, get pistol whipped, bitch. These guys could throw data. I thought that was your guys' job. Hey buddy, hold still for a second, will ya? So the Lafayette is the melon people. The void energy? So they're the ones corrupting the MythOS. But why? 4K! God, I love this. Fucking. It's a memory dump. In an actual toxic barrel. This is such cute. I like this. This is a really fun idea for taking an OS into a. Big fish first. I promise I won't hurt you. Combat's easy when you take advantage of gravity, people. You know, I don't know if you checked last time, Merlin Gang, but I kind of work with Monongan. I know I'm trapped in here, you're probably trapped in here, but like, I'm a Monongan employee. Okay. I think since it's 542, that means I probably can't do another level before, excuse me? Stay in light. Why? Anyways, I probably can't do any more levels before end of stream, so I'm going to call it here, I think. While I have you guys, can I ask how the stream quality was? Is the field of view nice? Is, the frame rate okay? Sort of, give me a heads up on what you guys think. Pretty please. Because I'm going to be streaming another VR game on Tuesday. And so this is like sort of a test run where, you know, I get to enjoy VR on stream before then. Can you guys see either hand? I'm worried about the FOV being a little small, but I think I fixed it for the most part. Looking at me. Look myself. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty accurate to what I see, so that's nice. I was struggling with it for a while, but anyways, end stream. Chat. Yeah, it's had some slowdowns on my side too. That's just because I have not a great graphics card. I have to sort of choose between like quality and frame rate, and of course I chose frame rate for streaming. Like you can see on my hand, it's like 42 FPS for me. Which isn't great, but like I'm used to it, so whatever. So yeah. I'm going to wrap up stream. I'm going to try and see if I can find someone to raid, so if you guys want to stick around to say hello to a fellow streamer, you can. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. I'm not going to become a VR streamer per se, but I'll probably start including it in my lineups since this went well enough. And I have it all set up and everything. So, oh yeah, next week is Arcade. It's a new game releasing that Tuesday. So, I'm going to, I think, download it and play it. So, yeah. Come join me for that.
Fitch, I believe in you. Do you think we'll make it?
Yeah.